some good news for our WFMY News 2 family. Meet Meghann's new baby girl, Elizabeth Hadley. She was born Monday morning, February 7th. Baby E, as Meghann calls her, was 8 pounds, 14 ounces, 21 and a half inches long, happy and beautiful. Meg's husband, Trevor, and 2-year-old son, Christian, are overjoyed. Look at this moment. And we are so excited for them.